Hey everybody, thanks for clicking on CardxGamer. I'm CXG and today we'll be playing some time clickers. You're probably wondering, where's Town of Salem? Town of Salem is not going to be here for this because I was having problems recording it for a little bit. We're going to be playing a pretty good team game, time clickers, which I'll leave in the description. So if you go try it out for yourself, it's kind of addicting. So the other version is called Time Rushers, which is about $10 on Steam. Not a bad deal. Replay value it has. So go check it out. The reason why I'm doing this video is because of the fact that I wanted to play one of the two games I got. We're not going to do Team Fortress. We might do a replay at Team Fortress for you guys. I don't know. But, the reason why I wanted to actually talk about the two is talk about what's happening with the channel and how it's slow the videos have been taking. I've been so off schedule lately. Well, there's reasons for that. I'm not using this excuse. I'm literally saying I stayed up to 2 in the morning trying to upload a video. Because the fact that my internet has taken so long that I tried not using a single thing on my computer and flooding it up for 3 hours. So, I can't upload at a very good speed right now, which is really weird, and it's like my internet crashed. Stuff and it's not raining, I might eat and let the dog out. If it's not raining, I'm going to have to mow my own lawn, which is going to take 5 hours. So, you be excited. Yesterday, I had to do upload, I had to work on my videos before. I had to do 3 days worth of dishes and here to clean them. Normally, it's like a little bit, we do a little time. Well, the thing is, 3 days of dishes are covered all in. gravity. But yeah. Stuff's happening, it's making it really easy to record and stuff, so I'm having a good time.
Don't need to worry about cash.
now I might go to the pod. That's probably the end of. That's probably gonna be the end of our journey through here, through this game. So thank you everybody for watching the video. If you liked the video, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, leave a comment down below. I know this isn't the most exactly exciting game, but it was something to play. And Time Rifter is what we should be playing. When we get that, I will definitely play that so you guys can see why I think it's so awesome. So thank you everybody. I already said this. Whoops. So I'm CXG, I'm signing out guys. Click later.